In this video, I will explain you how you can program for potentiometer with iG5A. So here is a connection. Just keep it like this, okay? And the first one at the left side, white color, in the middle orange, and on the right side the green color. So you can see the white one I put at VR, the orange on V1, and the green on CM. Now simply you need to press up key until you find FRQ and press enter, make it 3 and press enter 2 times. That's it. So now if I rotate, it will show me the number